In this illustration, we intend to simulate the tube hydroforming process in the Abaqus software. The tube is made of copper and its thickness is 1.03 millimeters. This model is composed of tube, die, and rigid part. In this picture, you can observe the deformation of tube before and after the hydroforming process. In hydroforming process, first the tube is placed inside the die, and following that the fluid is injected into the tube. Then the rigid parts, which are at both ends of the tube, start moving inside, causing the tube to be absolutely deformed. Here you can also observe the initial and final shapes of the tube. I will click on coaxial. First select the tube, then select die and OK. Then I will click on translate instance. First select tube, done, select this point and then this one and OK. I will select the interior surfaces of die, done. Here I'll select brown, then I'll click on surface. After that I'll select tube, done, and select the exterior surface of the tube that is in brown color and OK. Maximum deviation factor equal to 0.01 and OK. As you observed, fine meshes are used in the curvatures. Then I click on mesh part and yes. I'll select ODB display option from the view menu. Tick on render shell thickness option and apply. In this manner, you can observe the thickness of the tube as well. Here you can observe the deformation of the tube. Here tick on YZ and XZ options and apply. Here you can observe half of the model, meaning that actually half of the tube and half of the die can be observed. Here you can observe the complete shape of model in which the tube has been placed inside the die. Here you can also observe the tube thickness parameter, the initial thickness is equal to 1.03 millimeters, but the thickness of the tube will be changed in during of the hydroforming process. Here the changes of thickness can be clearly observed. As it can be observed, the least thickness has been displayed by blue color, the quantity of which is equal to 1 millimeter, and the most thickness has been marked out by red color, the quantity of which is equal to 1.32 millimeters.